Orlovsky with the right foot, takes a shot from way outside and knocks it home. A laser. Shot taken and blasted home. Roman Martin.
Miloski's have gone the entire 68 minutes, and it's Milan Orlovsky.
Drags it back to his right boot, puts it in trouble, and deflected in. And UCLA is up 2-0. Always looking to create some magic. Rolls it forward to his little brother Milan, Pac-12 Player of the Week. Back to the top, shot and a winner! Erik Holt wins it for the Bruins.
And how fitting that it comes through the brothers. I think all of them had a touch in that entire exchange.
Go direct to the time. This one's headed down and in. And UCLA, just like that, in the 94th minute, have stolen a win here at Husky Field.